So you've reached a limit on how many mods you can place in your Warframe or your weapon. In this case, I'm going to be modding my Dex Sybaris. But I need some extra points. So I'm going to go to Actions, Polarization, and then I'm going to choose a polarity for a specific mod slot in order to gain more possible drain out of it. Click Apply, OK. It'll reset the weapon back to unranked, so you're going to have to level it up again. But if you notice, there's an extra star up top. There used to be two, now there's three. And the weapon has gone to unranked, and once you level it up again, you'll be able to use more drain points from that mod slot. And that's how you make your weapons ridiculously powerful. Warframes too, Sentinels, etc. Now, if you have formal blueprints from your runs in the void, go to your foundry, miscellaneous, then you'll notice Forma there for one each of the rare resource types from the planets. Take 24 hours to build, 10 plat to rush, but don't rush them, because that's silly.